The latest generation of Indian-made nuclear-capable intercontinental ballistic missile Agni-V could enter in service in 2020 after a few additional firing tests. On December 10, 2018, India has successfully test-fired its ICBM Agni-V, according to a statement from the Indian Ministry of Defence. The last launch operations of the Agni-V were carried out and monitored by the Strategic Forces Command in the presence of scientists from Defence Research and Development Organisation, DRDO. Development of the Agni-V began in 2008. The ICBM features indigenously designed navigation and guidance systems, including a ring laser gyroscope-based inertial navigation system. According to Indian military sources, the Agni-V ICBM is a three-stage solid-fueled missile with an approximate range of 5,500 to 5,800 kilometers. The exact range remains classified, but it is assumed that the missile could have a range from 6,000 to 7,500 kilometers, and can carry a 1,500 kilograms nuclear warhead. India has reportedly also been working on multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicles for the Agni-V in order to ensure a credible second strike capability. The Agni-V can be mounted on a launcher vehicle which is known as the transport-cum-tilting vehicle. It is a 140-ton, 30-meter, 7-axle trailer pulled by a 3-axle Volvo truck, according to DRDO. A U.S. surveillance aircraft flew over the Korean Peninsula, an aviation tracker said, on an apparent mission to monitor North Korea following its successive major weapons tests. The U.S. Air Force's RC-135W rivet joint was spotted in skies above Gyeonggi Province near the capital city of Seoul and the eastern province of Gangwon. It was reported the last known flight by a similar aircraft was reported early last month, along with several other types of spy planes. 2 days before that, the Navy's EP-3E was spotted over the peninsula. Their operations came as North Korea resumed missile launches in March after a four-month hiatus. South Korea has built a new port surveillance system with indigenous technologies that improve detection of quiet submarines and other underwater moving objects, the Arms Procurement Agency said. The Advanced Maritime Surveillance System, developed by the Agency for Defense Development with $106.6 million budget since 2015, has been installed at major ports across the country, the Defense Acquisition Program Administration said. The new system adopted an advanced underwater acoustic sensor designed to detect those objects early and share their location information with the military on a real-time basis. As it is linked to the Navy's major command control and surveillance systems, it added.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. If you like the channel and want to support, please support on Patreon or PayPal. The details are given below in the description.